Where is she?
Keep running!
Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off!
Get him still!
Shit!
Girl.
Fuck! Focus, right here, right here. And I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's Davis' newest pet.
Where?
The town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real. Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We'll find that girl.
I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Oh, fuck.
For months.
You could tell us him enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up.
Oh, fuck! Son of a bitch! Where'd
she go? You, go look down there.
All right. Nowhere to go. You want out? You're gonna have to come get these keys. No, you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? Surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. Give up now. Promise me. Then.
deadly.
We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Spread out.
Get him!
Stuff here.
Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. I gotta find her.
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. Guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Sally! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
Okay, it's me! It's me! It's me! Look! Look! It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And
right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here. We didn't have a clue back then. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not... It's fine. Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me?
Come on, hurry up. You see that?
I won't, I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here, come here. Hey. Hurry up. Come on. Come on.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Where's it off to? Here, come on. Let's go.
Say, slow down, kiddo. Everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you look, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
I
It's okay, Ellie.
Got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
You try. I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
It's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Ugh!